It was about 3 or 4 months after we were put into Manzanar, and I was playing with some friends outside, and then all of a sudden my father told me to go inside the apartment. So I thought I did something wrong, he was going to bawl me out. So I went in the apartment, and he told me to sit down. He said, I got to show you something. So he went to the suitcase and took out some lenses and some film holders and put it on the table. I was wondering what he was going to do with that. And then he says, as a photographer, I have a responsibility. I didn't know what he was talking about. And then he says, well, you know, I have to take all the pictures in Manzanar so to keep a record of what's going on here. So this kind of thing will never happen again. That was his responsibility, to record the camp life. So he says, I'm going to have a camera made with this for this lens, and I have this film holder, so I could get some film and put it in there. And so he proceeded to have the camera made.